Did you know in Deadpool 2, there's a person who was almost drafted into the X-Force team that you may have missed? When Wade Wilson and Weasel are first holding the interviews for their new team to save Russell and take down Cable if he intervenes, you can see as Wade is going through the pictures of potential candidates that he actually has Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg, codenamed Notorious R.B.G, in mind to be recruited. If you like movie facts, subscribe.